The Duchess of Sussex has been in regular contact with her 73-year-old father since the operation, according to a family source. They stated they have been speaking all week, mostly by text. She has been worried about him and checking how he is regularly. The source added the former lighting director is also understood to have expressed hope his daughter and her new husband will visit him while he recovers in the U.S.